now at weston-super-mare. We've got a little museum on the pier, filled with decades. And we've got a Victorian part here with the old cups and old Christmas cards in the middle there. Some books, newspapers. More newspapers. This one, it's got some old food tins, some old bottles, some old pictures, old biscuit tins and crackers, some cigarettes and soap down there with some old advertisements. This one has all the old toys. We've got some blocks, some old dolls, wooden dolls, some ducks, football at the back. Old number puzzles. This one's Edwardians. Some old postcards from the seaside. Puzzles. Chocolate there, look, with some tins, mixed pickles. Some more Edwardian stuff over here. Some games. Old Edwardian gramophones. And we're getting to 1910. Some more jars and boxes of various foods. Posters. Obviously we're getting to World War area now, 1910. This is some more old army posters for the war, Great War. Various tins, postcards. Now we're getting to the 1920s bit. Some more magazines and posters. Some 1920s. Some more books, toys, games even. These are some tins and stuff from 1920s. Cough medicine and stuff. Their biscuit tins, sweets as well, toffee tins. Now we get to 1930s though, Silver Jubilee, some more Mickey Mouse annual, old toy train. This is more food. There you go, Kellogg's, which is still going. Heinz is still going. Porridge. This is all 1930s stuff. A television from the 30s. More magazines. A doll. Well, it's the 1940s now, some more tins of the Royal. Lots of war stuff in here. And that's all the 1940s now, an old gas mask. An old fashioned kitchen. This is 1950s. There's Queen Elizabeth. Some papers. A lot of things for the Queen in there. Well, 50s, we've got
Little Richard, Jerry Lee Lewis, Elvis, up there. A radio, quite a few. Chris Richards, some more. Buddy Holly. Some more 50s toys here. Some more games. Some more films from the '50s. It's not a bad little place. You pay £3 to get in. And well, you pay a pound to get into the pier, then you pay £3 separate for this bit. Which is, I don't think, is too bad. We get to more 50s. Tellies. More 50s ice cream. Boxes and food and stuff. Chocolate down there. More 50s. Toilet tissue.
Soap stuff, talc,
Donald Duck, we're getting to the 60s, more nubs, clippers and toys, another TV,
another one,
we're getting to our different foods, 60s. Books. Some 60s toys. More 60s.
Different little radios. All different cigarette packets.
More magazines. Dolls, Barbies in the '60s. Sydney. Jigsaws. Lots of rocket stuff. Doctor Who, Thunderbirds.
All music, albums, LPs and stuff.
Oh. Some movie posters. We've got sweets and chocolate of the '60s. Some more. To the 70s stuff now. Star Wars. Some books in the 70s. Abba. Some 70s food. More 70s toys. Some more 70s toys. 70s cereals. Some 80s games. some of our 80 stuff. Chuck some ladders up the top. Follow the golfer. And then Atari computer games. Some 80s pop and food. Beer on the corner. Books, manuals and stuff. Now we're going into the 90s. First mobile phone, so one of the first. Toy Story, Mr. Floppy, Wallace and Gromit, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Some more 90s pop and cereals. I could run the Space Raiders down there, my favourites, still to this day. Some more 90s toys. Bubble baths around here. They're bubble baths as well, I believe. Spice Girls, being 90s, take that. Michael Jackson, there as well. Stuff on the early 2000s, Harry Potter, Blockbuster, and pop. Some more 2000s. Some of these are earlier. Tells you when they were launched. For this little tour and through the decade of some British things for you, some American, bit of everything really. All the different pops. Can't get away without these days, too much sugar in these. And that's the vlog, thanks for having a look around this little museum with me. I'll see you soon, bye.